Little Shop of Horrors is a story of a young man named Seymour Krelborn.
And in his past, he wasn't very lucky with everything.
He encounters this total eclipse of the sun, and an alien plant comes into his life.
And then the plant starts to die, and they don't know what's happening, and then they find out a very mysterious way of how they're going to keep the plant alive.